Welcome back. I'm going to sip on my cafe. Keyword sip, because it is very, I'm gonna let that sip. And I am going to put together my two new stools. Let's see how this works out.
And me being the crafty person I am so saving these and a few of the other cardboard pieces to do some of those. And they're almost kind of whitewashed instead of like a solid white. You can kind of see. I like that. It'll hide imperfections a little bit better. And that's the kit. So it'll hide all that. Oh, and it's up the middle.
Big plate thingy on the footrest.
I like that. So before I fully embark on this treacherous journey, can I say how much I love building furniture? Are you calling me out? Because it sounded a lot like you were just calling me out. Didn't that sound like you were calling me out? Hey! Move that furniture, that furniture will get you. Yes, I know I'm literally audibly slurping this. Audibly? Is that the word? I know you can hear me slurping this. But it's really hot. Like, I'm burning my hands. Like, they're all red. But it's so good, and that heat just feels so good. It just hits that spot. Like, when you know when you're stressed out and you get a cup of coffee or tea or chai or whatever it is that you're drinking, and you have that first sip and you're just like, ah. And then you have more and it's just like, ah. Like your internal smile just keeps being
bigger. TV! I don't win on it.
All right, go watch. It's so good, but so hot. And something that you're also gonna notice is my wardrobe has been changing. I have been getting the self-confidence to get rid of the clothes that I was told I was okay to wear, and I'm going out and getting the clothes that I want to wear. So although I have a lot of leggings, that's been just a finding comfort in my own skin thing, and now I'm just gonna dress in whatever I want. Because I'm finally at that point where I'm comfortable enough to do so. So, I really don't know. I don't know how to explain my clothing style. It's something that you're gonna see soon. Talking about style, yo, look at you today. I love it.
charged. Ugh, it makes me so mad. We got halfway through building it.
So we got halfway through building it, and then the battery died on the drill.
Do not push down on it, please. I know, but you can still express that it hurts and you're frustrated.
Thank you. So that's us putting together two Amazon basic stools.
You like your stool?
It's like a bitsy
patty. Don't wiggle on it though, because that's how you make it loose. Remember, that's how you cracked the chair in the other room.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna have to get rid of those.
When they break, break.
Break, and
then go. On one of the boards, it like just cracked right down the center. So, who knows when it'll decide to break, but when it does, we'll something new.
And we'll get two of each. So we can we might get new ones that are white, but not white.
Did you realize what height these are compared to the counters?
Yeah.
These are called counter height stools. Here, let me show you. So we can sit at the counter like it's a table.
Hi.
If you were to wake up in the morning early enough with me, we could sit out here and have hot cocoa, or have
I wouldn't have a table.
Chit chats. Oh yeah. That's what the counter would be. So you could pretend you're in this bottle. Nice to see you today, Ellie. We have a little chit chat hour. Oh, and there's a tail in the way.
Biscuit.
Oh, wouldn't that be cool?
Yeah. Well, can we have hot cocoa right now? Can you do it?
I like the stools though. Be careful, there's knives coming out. So, do you like them? Do your feet reach the thing?
What?
Do you reach this with your toes?
I do.
It helps keep everything getting scuffed up.
Yeah. Actually, can we?
And when we're not using them?
Put them right there.
Put yours right next to it.
No.
You want to leave yours there?
Yeah.
Do you like the new stools?
Yeah.
I like them too. They're nice. Sorry about the shadow, guys. And the mess. There's cat food on the floor for messy kitties.
And they're messy. They are messy.
Kind of like we're a little messy at the moment. We gotta clean up. But we are almost ready to make lunch. Do you want to make lunch and then build the shelf?
And then can I have hot cocoa? Well, I want hot cocoa before we have food.
What do we want to have for lunch?
Hey,
mister.
We can have my french fries.
Hey, biscuit.
We can have my
You want french fries today?
Yeah.
Alright, find the french fries. Can you find them?
And scrambled eggs.
French fries and scrambled eggs?
Yep. Mm, french fries!
Okay. Anything else we want from in there? Hold on. Take a look around there. Anything else that you want? The shelf above that has all of the veggie meats. You had to pick some sort of meat and veggie. The popcorn chicken, okay. And what do you want for a veggie? Something from either in the door, or we got some more mixed veggies if you liked those on the veggie meat shelf. You got corn?
Corn.
Just corn? Okay.
Can I-